Over the next 12 days, I will be publishing a video on one of my favorite human genes. I've selected them because I really like these genes. Sometimes for interesting biology, sometimes for the bit of genome they're involved in, some I just love. First, a little bit of history about genes. When Mendel first looked at his peas, he realized that something was being transmitted between the parent peas and the offspring. He called those things discrete units, but that was later changed by Willem Johansson, a Danish botanist, to the word gene. Now, many people studied these genes before we understood how information was passed down, before the discovery of DNA, before we understood proteins. But over the next 60 years, we slowly began to realize how genes are organized on DNA. And these days, the word gene means a region of our genome that makes a particular protein or functional RNA. I hope you enjoy these videos and come back tomorrow to see my first gene.